After years and years of anticipation, I'm finally getting to flip the next page and enter into this new chapter of life. It's felt like such a long journey at times. After hitting serious roadblocks in past relationships, I realized I had to surrender my troubles to God and take refuge in the fact that He knows the deepest desires of my heart.
I humbly give you my hand and my heart and my trust. So I promise my faith and my love to you. I promise to be open and vulnerable to you. Extremely hard for me to be, but I do promise to do that to you. I promise to be open to you and kind and patient and loving and forgiving.
Just when I came to the conclusion that I would accept any outcome that God had in store for me, even if that meant being single, God brought you into my life. To say that God provided is an understatement. My prayers and my parents' prayers were overabundantly answered. Sometimes I feel so blessed that I have a hard time accepting it.
I promise to encourage and care for you, and I promise to never stop discussing all the fun, hot topics over hot food that we enjoy.
You are beautiful, selfless, loving, caring, gentle, cheerful, patient, kind, tough, principled, moral, and above all, you are a godly woman.
I promise to walk side by side with you on the adventurous life we're going to be building together.
You show me what it's really like to live in the present. You make me appreciate living in the moment, and I can also be my truest self when I'm around you. This is what a relationship should look like, and I'm so glad that God made me wait.
Most of all, I promise always to be true to you, praying for you and praying for our family daily.
My vow is that I'll put the Lord first as I learn to be a better husband, stepfather, and friend. I want to be known as a man that chased after Jesus' example. As I serve the Lord, I serve you.
To relentlessly fight for you and love you, even when those loving feelings are fleeting, I'll always be in your corner. I'm yours. I'm always gonna be yours, and I love you wholeheartedly.
A relationship centered around Christ's unconditional love is unbreakable. If we do everything out of His example of love, we can't fail.